Lietuvos Rytas brought home shootiniais Simas Jasaitis for the rest of the season. Jasaitis spent 5 seasons with the club early in his career, helping it win the 2005 EUROLEAGUE Cup and make its EuroLeague debut the following season. He played last season in Turkey for Galatasaray Cafe Crown, where he averaged 16.5 points and 6.3 rebounds in 12 EuroCup contests. Jasaitis has also played for DKV Juventud and Tau Ceramica in Spain, Maccabi Tel Aviv in Israel, and Sakalai in his native Lithuania.